Yes, if your patient's blood pressure is more than 100 milligram, 100 millimeter of mercury systolic, then you can give ARNI. Start with a lower dose, start with 50 milligram twice daily, build it up to 100 milligram twice daily, and try to achieve it to 200 milligram twice daily. So even if the BP is borderline or BP is comparatively on the lesser side, ARNI is much more beneficial compared to enalapril.